today was Bonnie and Clyde. There were a couple of stills that we were sort of inspiring ourselves from. The gray scarf combo shot, it would allow us to make her look sexy and classy and iconic. There's no other word for it.
We gave her a little bit of a shorter kind of mob version with a side part, a sweep, and just to do something a little sultry and sexy.
It's such a great vehicle to show Hillary off in another light. And I think she liked it too.
I love doing stuff like that, just getting to step out of yourself and play around for a bit. It's a little nerve-wracking because Faye Dunaway, and especially that movie, is so iconic, but I think it's turned out pretty good. He was like, well, we can just give you short hair, and I was kind of like, oh my god, what does he mean? What does he mean? And he just put it in a ponytail and put like a piece on the back, and all of a sudden I had like Faye Dunaway hair.
Yes, the Faye Dunaway look is a look that you can recreate at home. It's always good to take a part and elements of a look that you like and apply it to yourself. I never believe in cloning things too much. For that kind of look, you know, the best product is to do something very light. I like hair that moves and feels like it's alive, so I never like overloaded hair. So a nice volumizer, a good round brush, a great blow dryer, just to give it, you know, at the end also a little band, and a little texturizer, like something a little shiny, and light hairspray.
If you wanted to recreate that look today, you could absolutely do it. I think the trick is, with a dark color, you go from the lash line to the crease, but you don't go above the crease, so all the depth lies between the crease and the lash line, and then a lot of lashes. I also exaggerated the mouth a little bit and made it more like sort of a little rounder.
Makeup is something that I love to play around with. I definitely am a mascara girl. I don't go anywhere without mascara. And actually, I was just traveling to Australia, and I looked at my makeup bag, and I had 12 nude lipsticks that were pretty much all the same color of nude. I was like, I have a big problem, this is wrong. Now we're gonna shoot the cover, so they look a little bit more like me, and it's just my natural hair.